Today we are going to see an important and an interesting ingredient of decoupage process, that is acrylic color. The word acrylic comes from acrylic compound, which is derived from acrylic acid. Using this compound, a number of material is there which we use in day-to-day life, like acrylic polymer or acrylic glass. The word acrylic means that the colors are able to dry fast. They do not require any mixing or any preparation before use. And if they are mixed together, they mix in a very consistent color. Acrylic colors are available like any other colors in different forms, like in tube and in glass bottles. If you need more quantity of acrylic color, you have got these plastic bottles. This is the smallest size of the bottle, and it goes on increasing as much as quantity as we require. Acrylic colors need not be prepared before use. They can be directly used from the bottle using a brush. And even if it dries, you can add a little bit amount of water, like one or two drops, to get it back to its consistency. The color which is available in a glass jar is prone to drying if the lid is kept open for a long time. However, in case of tube, it is compact, it is easy to carry, and we don't have any issues about drying, because if the top layer dries, you can always scrape it off, and the wet compound is always available at the bottom. Acrylic colors nowadays are available in different varieties, like pearl finish or sunflower kit. And the one what is shown over here is neon colors. The neon color kit from Fevicryl is available in 4 shades, as you can see here. It has a special property that it glows when exposed to UV light, and otherwise in daylight or in sunlight, the colors are very vibrant. An interesting effect which can be done with neon paint is the crackle effect. Now in crackle effect, we have got 2 layers of colors, one below and one above it. The layer which is above in the crackle effect develop cracks, and hence it is the lower layer which is visible. So in this case, we have used neon colors as a base color, and then we have put white black color on top, so that the black color gets cracked and the color which is below gets exposed. Acrylic colors are available very easily. They are inexpensive, and they are available in all art and craft and stationery stationery stores.